All right, Gold Eyes lead 4-0, and they're through 5 complete innings at Shaw Park.